The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's Netflix docuseries will reportedly premiere on December 8th. The show, which was thought to be facing delay due to backlash over the new series of The Crown, is set to air before the end of the year, according to Page Six. It also reported on Monday the couple's show was once titled Chapters, but has now changed its name, which is yet to be announced. Netflix bosses are still to discuss the documentary, but Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, said about the show in an interview with The Cut in August, "The piece of my life I haven't been able to share, that people haven't been able to see, is our love story." It was revealed last week Prince Harry and his wife, who share son Archie and daughter Lily Bett, had parted ways with the project's original director, Garrett Bradley, over differing opinions and instead brought Liz Garbus on board. Page Six said the Sussexes were having second thoughts on the project following the Queen's death, with an insider saying Harry and Meghan are panicked about trying to tone down even the most basic language. Another source later told the outlet much of the show contradicted what the Duke wrote in his upcoming memoir, Spare, due to release on January 10th next year.